It's the same 26 postures. There's going to be a lot more rest in between, by the way. This is not like, you know, some people are like, oh my God, we're going to work hard for 2 hours. No, it's going to be, there's going to be the breaks in between because I want to explain what the yoga is all about. I want to give you guys some corrections. I want to see what's happening. So it's 90 that's stretched, that's got some stuff in between that you guys will be able to fill the cracks with. Now, the information that you come today, you hear, it takes time to process that. You know, like, I might tell you, lock your elbow and get your hands palms together. Next class, they're coming apart. So this is now the seeds that you learn, that you process, and it takes 10, 15, 20, 30, 50, 150 classes to get those little details. You know, you start coming, the dialogue and the teachers are teaching the same way. You hear it all the time. You can hear a thread through exactly what we're saying after a while. Cool. And then it just comes with a different tone of voice. And a little different attitude, and maybe I'm waving my arms a little crazier than maybe somebody else, but it's always the same information. It's a 26 postures. And of course, I just want to try to slow it a little bit down so you get some of that information. Because sometimes we hear, arms up over your head, like that teacher from Charlie Brown. We already know what's coming, right?
Yeah.
We already know we're bending to the right and to the left, and then we're going to backward bend, and I can already start thinking, what happened today?